try to do with the work is to focus on the cities, on the moment, but also to try and to capture the identity and the essence of the city. It's more of a reflection on its impact on our societies and sustainability and a lot of other issues. The first images that I had from Hong Kong were from the films of the 90s, 2000s, from Wong Kar-wai to different directors. I've been coming to Hong Kong quite often since 2008, 2009. And it was always a city that really interested me, and it was really appealing, it was really exciting for me because visually and conceptually it's a city that stimulates you a lot. So at one point I wanted to be exposed to, you know, all the stimulation that we have in Hong Kong. But then with the invitation of Okka Foundation for doing a residency, an idea of this show, or this project, is also that it will go from city to city and the new works will arrive and they will confront with the different works from different cities. So the idea is to reflect really on urban lives in different cities in the world and try to find the connections but also the differences.